Hey guys, today I'm gonna be showing you how to make some very own frozen chicken nuggets. So first, preheat your oven to 375. Now that the oven's preheated, now what I usually do, I put the chicken nuggets on there now. Then you're gonna wanna let those babies cook for 22 minutes.
Let's press timer 1, 22. And open up your oven. Take the chicken nuggets. Wait. Hold over the tin foil so you don't want that to burn. Yeah. Oh. And then you put them in the oven and close that up.
So that beep means that they're done. So now we gotta shut the timer off, shut the oven off, and then get your big boy gloves so don't hurt your hands. Slip those on. Already grabbed. Let them cool for about 5 minutes and they should be ready.
Run over to your refrigerator and get any sauce you want. For today's dish, I'm going to be using Thousand Island dressing because it tastes good and I feel like it. So we're going to open that up. It's kind of hard to do with one hand when you're filming. Oh no. And you take it. You dump that out right onto your plate. Oh, missing. Ooh. And then ba da ba ba ba. You're good. You finished. Happy birthday. Now you can make this dish for your friends or yourself. Or maybe even your mother. But anyway. I'm gonna go eat this. So,
bye guys, I'll see you in the next video.